making it now. You really think you can do that without getting blood on your hands?